Systems activating. Destination reached. Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Thank you.
another authority sentry. Lily, I'm in the Swampies. Now, where do I find this Dr. Kvasa?
Your guess is as good as mine. You should head to Swamp City, Laguni, and poke around.
Gotcha. I'm heading there now.
We're here, sport. Good luck out there.
Laguni. Swamp City. Let's see if I can find anything about Dr. Kvasir here.
Hey.
What's up, newbie?
Hey, Walker.
What it is, newbie? Ranger. Haven't seen a ranger in a long, long time. Now you look a bit lost to me. We fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Laguni. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvasir? Scientist? Real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the deep secreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out.
To Caravan Buzz. She says she's seen muties coming out of the ground just west of Laguni. Maybe it's special burrowing muties, or maybe some kind of cyborg muties with special digging tools. I don't know. Someone should go look.
You a basher? Name's Toots. I used to be a racer, but struck some bad luck. Lost out this season. My sponsor Vamoose left me high and dry. Ain't no future in the circuit anyway. Gonna try my luck in the mutant bashing business.
Got any combat experience?
I don't know. How hard can it be? It's just dumb muties. I was gonna head over to the Wetlands Bash Arena. Practice before the big show. It's to the west, at the edge of the Delta. You should come as well.
Mutant bashing, huh? Might be fun.
The base is to the north, deep secreto. Watch out for the auto firing towers.
What's up, newbie? satanic worms we are! I'm talking of the Dark Lord of the Swamps himself, Smego the Vile! Bless his slimy secretions!
I'm not liking anything you say.
You need to bask in his pungent glory yourself! To fully encompass his majesty! His bloated, giant bulk resides in the northern swamps! Bring a sacrifice worthy of him!
Oh, I'll bring him something, all right.
Any luck finding the doctor?
You buying or selling?
We don't get many paying customers lately. What with the hog blockades and all.
Nellie Boomer, proud member of the Trade Coalition. This is my store.
Hog blockades?
River hogs. They stop trade in and out. It's affecting our bottom line, but what can I do?
I got a few things still in stock. Take a look.
Come back if you need something else. We are always open.
Welcome, sweetheart. Oh, hello there, sweetheart. This is the Sweetwater, my little corner of the world. Name's Joseph, but everyone around here... See you soon, sweetheart.
I've lost it all. Look at me now. I used to be the best damn boat builder in all the Secreto wetlands. Built the best damn river hog boats you've ever seen.
You built boats for the gang?
Sure. But then my cursed rival, Turgid Stump, turned the bog hog gang against me. A little sewer rat. I barely got away with my life. Now they're running my workshop into the ground, turning it to a pigsty. Well, if you truly are a ranger, like the others after the war, you should teach the bastards a lesson.
Maybe I will, old man.
Come back soon, Walker. Systems activating. Good luck out there.
Turrets hot. Elimination process failed. Enter transition. Initiate weapon phase delta. Defenses aligned and ready to deploy.
Destination reached. Systems activating.
Another authority sentry.
Come back soon, Walker.
Should be it. Where are you, John Fossier? I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Uniform is wartime issue. Modified for use in Vicopod fortification. Vineland, no? Then you must be... Yes. Second generation archist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
Hmm. You check out. Hold on, and I will let you in.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I've played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original archist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes, my lab suffices. Gentlemen, my research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
It makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind. Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents. Such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina probably took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh, no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre, an unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Crowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. Science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can, with better computing power. But alas, my lab is old and tired. Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Eco-Pod's still in orbit? Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. Remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yes. Nanotrite strains can grant you superhuman powers. But the arcs that held them have largely disappeared. I happen to have tracked one down not far from Vineland. I think you should investigate.
Dr. Kvasir, about these nanotrite powers.
Yes, many rangers in the past were wary of them. But you seem unafraid. And for good reason. Why would you fear remapping your nervous system in unexpected ways?
Doctor?
What? Oh, yes, the nanotrite strains were locked away in the arcs so as not to fall into the authorities' hands. They are highly powerful, unstable, and wonderful.
Is there any danger in using them?
Of course, but to defeat the authority, you must take some risks, no? You must become more than human. The rest, we can solve after our enemy is defeated. Eco-15 will indeed hasten my progress, but it will still take some time to make the killer serum. I suggest you busy yourself with my knowledge-gathering operation and other projects. Science cannot be rushed, Ranger. Eco-15 will indeed hasten my progress, but it will still take some time to make the killer serum.
Systems activating.
It is true.
My IFF is picking something up. Danger signal?
Yes, you should locate their remains. I will send a hireling to salvage the Arctech.
Weapon overheated. Standby mode initiated. We're here, Spork.
Scanning not available. Nearby hostile detected. Security scanning not available. Nearby hostile detected.
Be reloaded!
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Hey, I ain't worth it.
Place reloading. Shit.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Too fucking much.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected. All nearby hostiles have been pacified. Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 410B. Firestorm Revolver. It is effective at any range and can combust enemies at will. Good. Sequence completed. Use the Firestorm Revolver's overdrive against the simulated enemies. Your training is complete. Ending simulation. May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Systems activating. Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Found our fallen comrade. I'll add their name to the toll.
Well done. Besides the memento mori, the recovery of the armor might be beneficial for research.
Systems activating.